crying too, just like I cried all over you, you, you little devil, you, right to the end. Oh, that's nice, just like a friend, yeah. I tried to warn you somehow. You had your way, and now you're gonna pay. Hey, I'm glad that you're so sorry now. Ho! Aching, bother, aching, each little bow. Who's sad and blue? Who's crying too? Just like I cried all over you, you, you little devil, you, right to the end. Just like a friend, I tried to warn you somehow.
Put on both my dancing shoes. Now the more I get, the more I want, it seems. It's cousin Dr. Chaz in all my dreams. Now when I'm troubled, when I'm mixed, oh, easy get what gets me fixed. Oh, hello, Cetra, give me Dr. Chaz. Silver clarinet, Junior Iverson.
I'd like to have Lori tell us a story about I had someone before I had you, and I'll have someone after you've gone.
Me that you seem to be in love with someone new. Now I know you know it's true. It doesn't make me blue. You think I dream, you should leave and cross me off your list. Well, when you're going, there's no knowing. You're never gonna be met. Gently, but not the kind you gave to me. Why don't you be the sweet papa back home? Thank you.
You're great. Thank you.
Thank you. keep me from a wrong.
That's silver clarinet. That's a tough instrument to play, and he does it super. That's silver clarinet. Yes, sir. Bird Street Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Of the Mississippi River at Davenport, Iowa. The Iowa Public Broadcasting Network presents Bits 79. Tonight, from Boulder, Colorado, the Pearl Street Jazz Band.
Thank you. Thank you very much. banks of the Mississippi River at Davenport, Iowa. The Iowa Public Broadcasting Network presents Bix 79. Tonight, from Boulder, Colorado, the Pearl Street Jazz Band.
Piano. Thank you. Thank you very much. You took that very well. Very well, for the first time. It's now time to feature our vocalist, Steve Bauman, an old tune that was written by Ferdinand Joey Earl Morton. It's called Sweet Substitute.
Thank you. again for part two of our stroll down memory lane to the big band era, right here from the wonderful Castle Gardens Ballroom. Are we having a good time? Well, as Al Jolson used to say, you ain't heard nothing yet, because right now, you're going to see how versatile Park Frankenfield is. Right now, he's introducing, right behind me, getting ready to play with the Dixieland All-Stars a little Royal Garden Blues. This is real toe-tapping. Oh. We'll be right back.
Tony Marino.
How'd you like that? Now, these guys stepped out of the band, come down here. This is what they call the band within a band. And I think this is the greatest band within a band I ever heard. How about you? You know, it reminds me of the couple of years that I spent with the Bob Crosby band, way back in 19... I was a member of a quartet called the Bobolinks, and we played right here in this ballroom. In that year. You just try to guess what it is. I want to get serious now. This next guest was born in Homestead, Pennsylvania, May 13th, 1911. Now, you think about that. You won't believe it when you see her and you hear how beautifully she sings. She was discovered, actually, singing at the Benjamin Harrison Literary Club in Pittsburgh by Gladys Mosier. Now, Gladys Mosier used to be the pianist that worked with the Ina Ray Hutton Band. And Gladys Mosier took her by the hand and introduced her to Claude Thornhill. And she became Claude Thornhill's protege and actually made her very first hit record with the Claude Thornhill Band. Here she is, the beautiful, delicate lady of swing. Won't you welcome Miss Loch Lomond, Maxine Sullivan.
Oh, you'll take thy road, and I'll take the low road. I'll be in Scotland before ya. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. By yon bonny braes and by yon bonny banks, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love were ever wont to gaze on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, you'll take the high road and I'll take the low road. I'll be in Scotland for ya. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. While the big bands were holding forth at the ballrooms, like the Castle Gardens and the hotels, we had every little side street had a little swing alley there. And of course, we had 52nd Street, known as the Cradle of Swing. We had a lot of small groups there, like Red Norvo, Louis Prima, and all those other great people. And one of the songs I'd like to do for you now is one that Mildred Bailey and Jack Teagarden made famous quite some time ago. I get a lot of requests for 100 years from today. And I'd like to do it for you now. Okay. Don't save your kisses, just pass them around. You'll find my reason to be logically sound. Who's gonna know that you pass them around 100 years from today. Why crave a penthouse that's fit for a queen? You're near to heaven on Mother Earth's green. If you had millions, what would they all mean 100 years from today? So laugh and sing and make love the king. Be happy while you may. There's only one beneath the sun that's bound to make you feel that way. The moon is shining, and that's a good sign. Cling to me closer and say you'll be mine. Remember, darling, we won't see it shine 100 years from today. So laugh and sing, make love again, be happy while you may. There's only one beneath the sun that's bound to make you feel that way. Is shining, and that's a good sign. Cling to me closer and say you'll be mine. Remember that we won't see you shine 100 years from today. Of course, working with Park is old home week. You know, we've been doing quite a few things together. And a little song that I like to do, sometimes I call it The History of My Life. It isn't, but it's got a crazy title. It's called Every Time, Every Time, Every Doggone Time I Fall in Love, I Get a Shoving Around Every Doggone Time. How do you like that? Oh, wow. But anyhow. Every time, every time, every doggone time I fall in love, I get a shoving around. Every time, every time, every time, every doggone time I try romance, I'm taking a chance on losing my mind. I'm gonna learn to be a hermit, live in a hermit's cave, until I lose the blues my baby gave to me. I'm gonna burn my business behind me. I'm gonna hide out, and then you can look, but you'll never find me behind the eight ball again. 'Cause every time, doggone time I fall in love, I get a shoving around every doggone time. Yeah. Every time, every time, every doggone time I fall in love, I get a shoving around every time. Every time, every time, every doggone time I'm taking a chance on losing my mind. I'm gonna learn to be a hermit, live in a hermit's cave, until I lose the blues my baby gave to me. every time, every doggone time I fall in love, I get a shovel around every doggone time. Now that's jazz.
Every time, every time I see you, I fall in love with you all over again.
How about that? Yeah.
Boy, you know something?
Yeah.
You're just absolutely beautiful, and I'm thrilled to be standing here next to you, listening to you sing.
Just hanging in there, just hanging in there. I'm getting a real bang out of you, too, man. Right.
Well, I hope you're not too big a bang.
Well,
just
a little
package bang.
Let it happen, yeah.
Now, you know...
Yeah.
All right, let it happen.
Let it happen. You know what they say.
Every time, every doggone time. That's what they say. Now, you know, I hate to say goodbye to you. If that isn't a song cue, I don't know what it is.
Well, I hate to say goodbye too, but I gotta go. I'm taking off for Japan.
You're gonna do a tour of Japan?
Immediately, if not sooner. I think the plane's waiting for me out there.
You're gonna do a 2-week tour over there, aren't you?
Yep.
Oh, yep. Boy, those people are going to have a marvelous time. But before you go, every time I say goodbye,
let's not
say goodbye, say ciao, which means
ciao.
I'll see you again soon.
You all know this one. Of course, you know you have to join in on the second chorus. You already know it. We thought that love was over, that we were really through. Said I didn't love him, that we'd begin anew. And you can all believe me, we sure intended to, but we just couldn't say. You gotta, yeah. The chair and then the sofa, they broke right down and cried. Curtains started waving for us to come inside. And you can all believe me, the tears were hard to hide, but we just couldn't say goodbye. Now the clock was striking 12 o'clock. It smiled on us below. With folded hands, it seemed to say, we'll miss you if you go. So I went back and kissed him. When I looked around, the room was singing love songs and jumping up and down. And now we're both so happy, because at last we found that we just couldn't.